In today's Enlight Video Leap tutorial, we're gonna learn how to speed up your video, add a filter to the video, and also add a special effect to it. Let's check it out. First, open the video you wanna work with. Click on it, and let's disable the audio so it does not interfere with our process, so it can be annoying listening to it. Now, let's adjust the video settings. Click on Adjust. I'm gonna adjust the contrast because I wanna make sure his jacket, I can see the details on his jacket. Second, I want to increase the vibrance. This allows me to pop the colors. See the sledge? I can pop the colors on the sledge and I like the way it looks. Now, let's apply a look to this video. Let's go to the filters. I like this filter called North, but it's too intense for me. So let's adjust the intensity right about there. See the difference? Now, once we adjust the video settings, let's work on the speed. Select the speed button and multiply by 5. That's the max that it can go. So now we can sample our video and you can see our final look. Now it's really, really fast. Now, let's add a special sound effect to complement the video. Let's go to audio. Let's go to the cartoon effects. And there's a sound effect called fall. Let's add it to the video. And now, and then you can play it. And we're done. Thank you for watching.